stretches off for the Bulls all season. They'll have 3 days off. They'll play again Friday against the Knicks, the first of three meetings. And then Fernando rounds it out.